Hi and welcome to 12 for Fit. We've got six exercises coming up for you today. We'll be doing those for two rounds, each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. First exercise of the day will be in, out. So in, out, jack, and then punch. So in, out, jack, punch. Next exercise will be the ropes. So if you want to grab a couple little weights in, we're going to pretend like we're doing the ropes. You know how they do the ropes in the gyms and everything. So we'll do that. Keep those weights. Next exercise will be arm raised to the side and then to the front and then so on and so forth, back and forth. The next will be dips. And so dips up and down. And next will be side obliques. So if you want to grab a mat, side obliques. We'll do one side for the first round, switch it up for the second round, and then finally it's going to be a step behind side kick. So we're going to step behind you and then kick back down, step the other way and then kick. So once again, step behind side kick and then step behind the other way, side kick. All right, let me get our timer going here. In, out, jack, punch. Ropes. Arm raise to the side, arm raise to the front. And dips. side oblique. Step behind side kick. And back to the top again, in, out, jack, punch. And the ropes. Arm raised to the side and to the back, or to the front. side oblique, this time other side. Up, step behind side kick. Alright, that was 12 minutes. Do have a quick bonus if you got time. So what we're gonna do, side lunge, and then back up. So we'll do 20 of those. And we'll catch the other side for 20. That was 12 minutes of exercise followed up with a bonus. Thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed it. Wherever you are in this world, hope you have a great rest of your day.